Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel Newsroom. Public school students across the SFL began their first day of the new school year today. But some of the excitement was clouded by the looming threat that Hurricane Irene could interrupt the first week of classes. School officials are monitoring the weather, and they say they have emergency plans in place if the storm hits. For the latest on the storm and possible school closures, just head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.